Marta Nolive, I'm gonna wait for you guys to come up. I can't believe you put it like that. This is crazy, man. So Marta Nolive, Punuka Bagai. Okay. Hello guys, I'm back. Sorry you te reporte live la for some reason, I don't know why. So yep, you te descend live la. So si nou te ka partage, moun ka monte kounya yo, partage, so you te descend live la, you te reporte live la. I don't know why. Okay. So we up to number 10. They will drive to California, okay? So si wap mwen te kounya, yo te ripote live lan, mwen vreman dezole, mba kon pou sa yo ripote l, nou pa fè an yen ki pa sa, boy sit nan, ok? So guys, s'il vous plaît, partage pou lòt moun yo ki te deja monte, pou yo ka konnen ke nou rekomanse, alright? So s'il vous plaît, partage pou nou. Partage. Mwen tan nou avan ke mwen kontinye. You guys share the live, okay? Yes. Yo te reporte live la, so yo te descend live la. I don't know why. Okay. So, this one right here, number 10. Number 10 is telling you they will drive to California. They will drive to California. Ki vle di yo pral kondwi pou yal California. Okay? Now, this is simple future, or your future simple, however you want to put it. It's telling you, okay, di indike ke aksyon, kondisyon, sikonstansyon, ki poko fe. Another word, li djou konsa ke, gen aksyon ki poko fe. Okay? Ou bien gon aksyon ki gen pou fe. Ou bien gon aksyon ki pral fe. Okay? That's the future simple, alright? And then number 11, I am working, okay? I'm talking about me, working, present progressive. How do you use present progressive? Present progressive indique que action a fait pendant ma parler là, okay? Right now, if I'm saying to you guys, I am teaching, c'est action qu'a fait kounye là, okay? I am teaching, ma enseigne, okay? And also, present progressive ou ka use li indike ke aksyon temporè ki ka pa fè pandan ma pale la. Ok, now, si m djou konsa ke I am working, ok? Sa son aksyon ki a fè, although li pa fè kounya, but li fè, ok? If Gary say to me, teacher, do you work? Kounya m djou konsa, yes, I am working, ok? Ma travay. But am I working right now? Est-ce que ma travay kounya? No, I am not working right now. Se nan sens sa yo di konsa ke li indike yon aksyon temporè ki kapab fè pandan ma pale la. Okay? Number 12. He talks too much. Okay? Present simple. He talks too much. Ki vle di li pale trop. Okay? How do you use present simple? Ou use present simple pou eksprime yon abitude ou bien verite. Now, you guys know there are some people that talks a lot. Ok? Gen pil moun ki pale an pil. Ok? Sou di moun nan konsa ke, oh my God, Jason talk a lot. Ok? Jason talks a lot. Sa vle di Jason pale an pil. Ok? Son verite, so therefore, yes, ou ka use present simple pou di ke defo ke moun nan gen ki verite an. Ok? Ou lòt jan ka itilize l, ok? Li indike fiti evenman nan yon dat seleksyone ki fè pati yon plan ou bien yon aranjman. Ok? Now, another word. If Roslyn say to me like, teacher, do you work with Gary? Map di konsa ke, yes, I work with Gary, ok? But eske map travay avèk Gary kounya? No. Just because mi pap travay avèk Gary kounya, sa pa vle di nou pa travay ansanm. I know for him the first thing tomorrow morning, okay? Gary and I will be working tomorrow. So in a sense sa ou ka itilize lè ou di konsa ke bi indike fiti evenman nan ou dat seleksyone ki fè pati yon plan ou bien yon evenman, okay? Again, pa fatigo de pran foto yo. Moi déjà prends photo pour nous, OK? On fait quelques petits practices ensemble. OK? Pour monde qui dit comme ça que yo pas ka parler, yo pas ka parler, yo pas ka parler. OK? Là où dit comme ça que I walk, OK? Pas juste dit verbe blanc comme ça, mettez là avec un autre bagaille, OK? I walk to the park. OK? Moi marcher mal dans parc là. OK? I walk to school. Moi marcher à l'école. OK? I am running to my house. Ma kouri pou man la kay mwen. I am running to the store. Ma kouri pou man nan store la, okay? I work. Mwen travay. I work with Amy. Mwen travay avec Amy. I work with Amanda on the weekend. Mwen travay avec Amanda nan fin de semaine nan, okay? I drive, moi conduis. I drive a BMW to work. Moi conduis un BMW nan travail, OK? I drive a Toyota Tercel. Moi conduis yon Toyota Tercel, OK? Now, le wap use verb yo, you have to use them with something. So le on moun ki pale lang nan vin devon, lap di phrase lan pou pa get confused. OK? Think about it. Sim du konsake, what do you drive to work? What vle di ki sa? Okay? Now I'm talking about something, not someone, okay? If I was talking about someone, mwen tap do who do you drive to work? Okay? There is a big difference. E sa pale a pale ave nou tande bien. Sim du what do you work? Okay? Ma pale de yon chose. Si se de yon moun mwen tap pale, mwen tap do who? Ke sonje bien. Mwen di kon sa ke lwa pale de moun ou di who, lwa pale de choses ou di what. So sim do what do you drive to work, okay? I'm talking about your car. Well, I drive a Honda, okay? I drive a Honda Accord. Ou bien ke I drive a Toyota Avalon, okay? Ou bien a Toyota RAV4, okay? Now, sim do kon sa ke who do you work with, okay? Who? Lem do who do you work with nan, ma mentionne que a qui est-ce qu'on travaille. Now, I need a name. Do you work with Jason? Okay? Sou travaille Jason, wap di I work with Jason. Ou bien I work with Andy. Ou bien I work with Gary. Ou bien I work with Amy. Where do you work? Where vle di ki bo travaille. Okay? Now, problème ki an pil nan nou gen, le ou pose nou question, nou bay plus detay ke nou ta suppose bay. Okay? Sometimes you just need to keep it simple. If I say, where do you work? I'm not asking you for the name of the company. Okay? Neither am I asking the address. Mwen do adres lan. Mwen just mwen do where, ki bo. Okay? Now, if you live in Florida, okay, sou ete Florida, okay? Let's say like, ou ete West Palm Beach. Okay, ou travay Miami Garden. Mwen di kon sa, where do you work? I work at Miami Garden. That's it. Ou pa bezwen bay moun detay adres, ou pa bezwen bay detay nom, cause you do where. Okay? Se sa fè sometimes when le a pose nou kesyon, nou telman bay trop detay, nou vin koz moun nan pose nou plus kesyon ki nesesè ke nou pa ka repon. Like for example, if I say to you, who do you work for? Pour qui est-ce qu'on travaille? If you work for CVS, I work for CVS. End of story. Ou pas besoin by address, ou pas besoin by key CVS, ou pas besoin by the schedule, the time, whatever it is, okay? Who do you work for? Pour qui est-ce qu'on travaille? Okay? I work for Walgreens. On travaille pour Walgreens. I work for CVS. On travaille pour CVS. I work for Jean Couture. On travaille pour Jean Couture. And you just keep it simple. Now, si yon moun di kon sa ke, how long have you been living there? Okay, now, pou moun nan di how long have you been living there, sa vle di ke, adres ke ou pral bay lan, moun nan pa ap nan menm kote ansama avek adres lan. Si moun nan e bokayou, li pap jam di how long have you been living there? Okay, menm si son blan, si l ta di how long have you been living there, ou ka korije moun nan ka di, you meant to say, how long have I been living here? Okay? De pou nan plas la, say here, li pa there. OK? Même blanc fait erreur dans ça tout, OK? Pas penser que parce que moun nan fait États-Unis, li pa ka fait erreur. It's nothing like that. OK? Même mon petit qui fait dans pays a fait erreur tout. How long have you been living here? Sou nan place là. Si moun nan pa nan place là, si c'est notre travail ou yé, ou parler moun nan de la kayou, li supposé dou how long have you been living there? Ça veut dire que ça fait combien de temps de pouvoir vivre là? OK? Ou même qu'à répondre, OK? I've been living there since. OK? Moi j'étais là, OK? Depuis et pour Bayanéa. Depuis 10 cents, ou pas besoin de dire 4 years, 4 5 years, il pas bon. OK? Ou bien quand dit I've been living there for 4 years now. Ou bien, I've been living there since, depuis, et puis, ou bien, année. OK? Keep that in mind. And also, si moun nan dou konsa ke, when did you move? Ki lò te move? Si se année passée ou pas son jour, pa bezan ti tèt ou di October 14, tel bay, when did you move? I moved last year. Ki vle di mwen move année passée. Ou bien, I moved last month, mwa passé. Ou bien, I moved last week, ok? Semaine passée. Ou bien, I moved 2 years ago, ok? 2 ans de si là. I moved 3 years ago. 3 ans de si là, ok? Now, si ou di kon sa ke, you planning on moving to another state, ok? Now, the person next question will be, when will you move? Ki lo pral move? Ou même ka prepon, I will move next year, ok? Mwen pral bote, mwen pral le lot ane. I will move in 2 years, mwen pral move nan 2 ans. Ou bien, I will move in 3 years, nan 3 ans. Ou bien, I will move in couple months. Couple months ve di kelke mwa, ok? Or couple weeks, kelke semen, ok? Now, si wap palen ansama ve co-worker ou, ok? Ou employe fek din nan travay lan. Di ka di kon sa ke, Roslyn, when do we usually get paid? Ok? Ki le yo abitye paye nou? Pou ki sa li di oui? Paske l fe pati nan travay yo akounye, so defo li si pose mansyone tet li. Ou men wap di kon sa ke, we usually get paid every 2 weeks ou bien bi-weekly. Ok? Bi-weekly, lò di bi la, mo bi vle di de. Bi-weekly, chak 2 semen, ou bien every 2 weeks, chak 2 semen, but bi-weekly yon fè plus sens. Ok? Si se chak semen ke nou pral touche nan travay lan, wap di, we get paid weekly, ki vle di chak semen. Pa di every 1 week, just di weekly ou fini. Ok? We get paid weekly, ok? Nou touche chak semen, alright? Keep that in mind, ok? Now, si kom si like moun nan dou konsa ke, Who is our supervisor? Qui est-ce qui supervise nous? OK? Si son garçon a dit our supervisor, his name is Michael. OK? Ou bien her name is Amy. Ou bien her name is Tina. OK? Now, l'autre dit who is our supervisor? Moun n'a pas les deux têtes ensemble avant. That means that you and that person, OK, have one supervisor. OK? Ou même qu'après pour nous, a dit supervise nous, relé Michael. Ou bien supervise nou an rele Amy, si se yon fi. Ok? Now, si moun nan dou konsa ke, when did you start working here? Sa vle di ki lò te komanse travay la. Ok? Ou men moun pa bezwen repose kesyon anko. Don't do that. When did you start working here? I started working here since last year. Ok? Mwen komanse travay la depi ane pase. Ou bien, I started working here a couple years ago. De pou di couple, quelques, ok? I started working here a couple years ago. Quelques années de si là. Ou bien, I started working here last month. Yeah, last month, that's when I started. Mwen komanse travay la, mwa pase. Oui, se lè sa m komanse, mwa pase. Ou bien, I started working here 2 weeks ago. Mwen komanse travay 2 semaines de si là. Ok? Si jodi a se premier jour, ok? Today is my first day on the job. Ok? Pa di in the job, non menm sou an de building moun yo, di on the job. Ok? Kaz ou pap ka travay, ou pap ka antren dan travay ke wap fè. So def wap di on. Ok? That's my first day on the job, okay? C'est premier jour dans travail là. Okay? Sometimes gen kek fwa moun nan ka di kon sa ke are you a veteran? Le moun nan mando eske son veteran ou ye? Li pa palo de bagay moun ame yo, non? Depi se nan travail ou ye. Sa vle di ke eske son moun ki la ancien tan. Okay, veteran. Eske son moun ki nan travail moun yo depi lontan. Okay? Sou son veteran wap di kon sa, yes I am. I've been working here for 20 years. Sou gen 20 ans nan travay, of course you're a veteran. Okay? 30 years, 40 years, okay? Now, sou son moun se 2 jou gen nan travay moun yo, no, you're not a veteran. Okay? You a newbie. Gen kote yo di newbie, sa vle di a new beginner. Okay? Ou fè komanse. All right? And also, si yo di konsa ke when is your day off? When is your day off? Okay? Ki jou gen off? Okay? Now, si se chak lot weekend ou gen off, wap di every other weekend. Okay? I get every other weekend off. I get every other weekend off. Okay? Chak lot semen mwen gen off. Okay, si se chak weekend ou gen off, okay? Some people, they don't work on weekends. Wap di kon sa, I'm free on the weekends. I don't work on the weekends. Ki vle di, mwen pa travay nan weekend nan. Okay, mwen pa travay le weekend. Okay, I don't work on the weekend. Okay, now, si se le mardi ou bien le jeudi, okay? Wap di kon sa, I get every Tuesdays, okay? And every Wednesday, every Thursdays off, okay? Make sure met S la dan paske se pa on sèl madi gen off, se chak madi, so therefore di every Tuesdays and every Thursdays, okay? So keep that in mind. And also, si yo di kon sa ke, what shift do you have? Ki shift ou gen? Do you have the morning shift? Okay? Morning shift lan se shift matin, li kap koman sa, maybe 6 o'clock, ou bien maybe 7 o'clock, it depends where you work, okay? The first shift is the morning shift, okay? The next shift, okay, that's the evening shift, okay? Yo pa di afternoon shift, okay? Keep that in mind. Mwen te tan don lè gwo moun ki di kon sa, I work the afternoon shift. Se pa afternoon shift ou travay. Mèm sou travay 3 pou 11, se pa afternoon shift. Look at this for a second, okay? Ou fè plus tan nan travay moun yo nan evening. So therefore, ou pa ka di you work afternoon shift, so ap komanse a 3 heures. Because keep in mind, depi 5 arrivé, se nan evening ou yo, pa nan afternoon anko. Mwen still ap tande moun kap dim good morning kapre le 8 or 9 du soir. Ou pa ka dim good morning when it's 8, 9 p.m. You gotta say good evening. Okay? Sometimes la nou fè sa, what I do is I look out the window, mwen di kon sa, gele, I overslept. Mwen gele, dormi, an apre mpa mwen mwen, lèl maten mèm. It's 7 in the morning, it's morning, okay? E sa fè yo dil AM. Depou nan AM, AM sa vle di ou nan matin. Ok? Now, sou son moun kap komanse travay, wap fè 3 heures pou 11 heures, se pa afternoon shift liye. That's the evening shift. Ok? 3 to 11. Then 11 to 7, ou bien 10 to 6, je travay ou fonksyone ya, that's the night shift. Pou ki sa yo rele night shift? Parce que ou spend plus temps, okay? Majority of your time is spent at night there. So therefore, you're a night shift, okay? Morning shift, lan, the reason why you're a morning shift, because ou spend plus majority de temps, nan matin la, et ça fait you're a morning shift. Keep in mind, guys. Baga yo pa compliqué. When someone asks you a question, before you jump and answer that question, listen first. What is that person asking me? I need to wait and listen, okay? What's your name? Ki nom, okay? Ou pa bezwen di kon sa ke, my name is, sou pan sou wèl bliye kesyon, what's your name? Myrdalyn. How are you? I'm fine. And you? I'm good. How is your family? They're wonderful. How is yours? Great. So, how was your day? My day was perfect. How was yours? My day was so-and-so. What do you mean by so-and-so? It wasn't too good. It wasn't too bad. Okay, then. I hope the rest of the day go out smooth for you. Let me do kon sa. I hope the rest of the day go smoothly. Sa vle di ke m souwete rejounen pase swa pou ou. Okay? Now, suba gan ye budi muna pre, ou di you have a wonderful day. Muna ka do you as well, ok? Now, sou bezwen apren ke bon komunikasyon ansanm avek ou moun. Wap dil kon sa ke, so, what is your plan for tonight? Ki plan pou aswaya? I don't have any plans. What about you? I plan on going home to watch TV. That's nice. So, what do you plan on watching? Ki so planifiye pou gade? I plan on watching the news. Really? Anything interesting going on in the news? Okay, est-ce que vous m'avez intéressant qui n'a nouvelle là? Not really. I love watching the news. That's nice. I love watching TV as well. What do you love to watch? I have my favorite show. What is it? King of Queens. Really? Is it comical? Est-ce que son bagage comique? Is it action? Okay. Et qu'on soit qui des communications ensemble avec au monde. Okay. There are some people. You besoin apprendre communiquer avec moun. Le moment moun nan di kon sa, how is your day going? Moun nan di fin li bagan yon kwa pou li di. Don't do that. Okay? You can talk about the weather. So, how is the weather? Ou deja konen kon weather a ye. Oui, but ou bezon fon moun konversasyon. So, di kon sa, so how's the weather? The weather, oh, it's cold outside. Is it really? How cold? Okay, it's very cold. Oh my. So that means that I need to wear a sweater when I'm leaving. Ça veut dire que j'ai besoin pour me mettre un sweater ou bien un chandail, ok? L'aimer aller dehors. Yeah, you should, ok? Kounya, ou ka di moun nan konsa ke, so, what time are you going home? Ki lo pral la kayo, ok? I will be leaving at 6 p.m., ok? Ok, I'll be leaving at 8 p.m. All right, so I'll see you tomorrow, ok? Maintenant, ouais, demain, si Dieu veut. Si c'est un moun ou t'as remis de temps en temps parler ensemble avec nan travay ou quand dit le consacre, do you mind if I get your number? Est-ce qu'on va gagne problème si me gagne numéro de téléphone ou? Sure, why not? Of course. Yes, you can. OK? Gede moun kap du consacre, can I get yours first? OK? Moun ki vraiment mande consacre, c'est moun ki en genre, m'bap di ça, m'bap di en live, OK? Yes. Sure, you can get my number, okay? I'll give you a call sometimes. De pou pren telefon moun nan ou di, I'll give you a call sometimes. Patan men mouman moun nan lakali se lè sa aprele. That's not sometimes, okay? Sa moutre ki ou desperate. Give it 2 days. Lò pa wè moun nan. Then you can call that person. Hi, I'm calling to check up on you. How are you? I'm good. What about you? I'm good. It's been like 2 days since I've seen you. I know I've been busy. Okay, that's nice. So hopefully I'll see you around. Hopefully I'll see you around too, okay? So feel free to call me anytime, okay? Not a problem. You have a wonderful night. Si ça soit parler avec mon nom, oui, ou ka dit, you have a wonderful night, okay? Si c'est matin, wap dit, enjoy the rest of your morning, okay? Ça veut dire enjoy rest matin, li, okay? Ou bien si c'est vers un midi, enjoy the rest of your day. All right? Now, again, mbral di sa pou yon denye fwa. Le wap pale avek on moun a 8 h du matin, avek 9 h du matin, pa jam di moun nan how was your day. The day is not over. In fact, de la pou kon menm komanse menm. We're talking about in the morning right now, okay? Guys, le yo do day, okay? Day vle di jounen, okay? Now, sou gen yon moun a 7 h du matin, ou pa ka di moun nan, so tell me, how was your day? Well, the day just begun, for one. And number two, the day is not over. Okay? So, ou pa ka di moun nan koman jounon ye, tandis ke ou pou kon ki sa kwa rive nan jounen. Okay? Now, si inè, deze, troase, pase, then yes, ou ka di moun nan, how was your day? You know why? Se nan afternoon nou ye kounyan, daytime is over. Okay? I have a feeling nou get sa confused. Le yo do how was your day? Oui, anglais an jan bizar pafwa. Day vle di jou. But an menm tan tou li vle di jounen, like the day. Okay? Now, daytime. Daytime ou ka pale tan kou se le matin liye. Okay? Si wap pale avem gran matin, 6 h, 5 h di matin, ou pa ka di how was your day? Because ni me ou mpoko fe fasa avek day lan. Okay? Dize, how was your day? I can't tell you how my day was because de la poko fini. Ok? Ton lè la pou remidi, den nou ka di moun nan how was your day, because the day is over. Ok? Après midi, feel free to say, so teacher, how was your day? Man, my day was great. How was yours? Ok? Se kon sa tou, 2-3 ou pa ka di moun nan how was your afternoon? Well, the afternoon is not over. Mon afternoon, noon ble di midi. After ble di apre. Afternoon, apre midi. Ki ble di, the afternoon is not over. Ou pa ka di moun nan how was your afternoon? Ok? Ton lèl fè 5 du swa, den nou ka di, teacher, how was your afternoon? Oh, it wasn't too bad. Li pa tro mal, ok? Pou ki sa m ka repon nou? Porsè ke, right now, we're in the evening. Si m nan 5 6, se nan evening mwenye. Of course, m ap di kon sa, my afternoon was great. Ou bien, my afternoon wasn't bad. Ok? Now, si m nan 6, se te di swa, ou pa ka di m, how was your night? No, think about it. When you go to work, when you work in the evening shift, guys, okay? Lò travay nan shift evening nan, okay? Ki sou tande yo di? Lè on fò mi pase an vin wè ou bien ke lè co-worker ou bay, yap do good evening. Yo pa do good night. Yo do good evening. Se lè moun nan pral la ka li do good night. Reason why li do good night? Pòsò ke li konnen li pa pwè anko, so therefore, yes, it's okay pou di moun nan good night. But si m konnen m'ap still wò nan travay la toujou, ou pa ka di m good night. Ou ap di m good evening. OK? 7h, 6h, 5h yo, 8h yo, ou ap di m good evening, ou pa ap di m good night. OK? Si m mwen deside pou m kite travay moun yo bonè. Yes, I'm going to say Ludwig, good night, cuz I know I'm not going to see you throughout the night. So therefore, yes, I can say good night. OK? E chif ka vini nan 11h a, ki ka di good night. Reason why, paske se nan night yo ye kounya. Ok? E pi night lan li fini a midnight. Pou ki sa yo do midnight? Midnight ble di minuit. It's the middle of the night. Ok? Se nan mitan nuit lan. Ok? Se sa fe, shift ki vini a 11h, li ka di kon sa ke, good night, good night. Ok? Paske ke se nan soare liye. Yes, li ka di sa. But once minuit rive, ou pa nan night anko, ou nan morning. 2, 3, 4 in the morning, although it's dark outside. Okay, it's the morning. All right? Now, I'm not gonna hold you guys too long. I want to take this time to thank each and all of you guys that are on my live tonight. If tonight is your first time on my live, I want to say thank you and welcome. If this is your second or third, welcome again. My name is Mirda Lynn. Starting from today, we'll be meeting every Mondays, every Wednesdays, and every Fridays at 7:30, okay? Commencez jeudi, on a rencontré chaque lundi, chaque mercredi, et chaque vendredi à 7h30, okay? If you have not subscribed with me on YouTube, after the live, go to YouTube, type my name, Mirdelineraymond. It will take you to my page directly. That's where you'll be able to subscribe with me. Si aswa se te pwemye fwa ansanm avèm, m ap di mersi e m ap di byenvenu. Nan mwen se Mirda Lynn, nou renkontre chak lundi, chak mèrkwedi e chak vendredi a 7h30. Ou menm ki pou ko abone ansanm avèm, apre live lan ou pral sou YouTube, wap tape nan mwen ki se Mirdelineraymond. RayMond. Se la wap ka abone ansanm avèm. Ke bon Di nan beni yo, ke bon Di nan gide yo, ke bon Di nan fè wout ansanm avòw. Ou menm ki ta reme gen liv yo, se 2 liv pou $70 ou ka relèm sou 617-419-5381 ou bien 978-323-1599. Ou menm ki ta reme fon kou prive ansanm avèw. Relèm mwen ka ede yo. Si ou ap viv Indiana, Maryland, New Jersey, New York, Connecticut, Oklahoma, North Carolina, South Carolina, Pennsylvania, ou ta reme yon temporarily CNA, mwen ka ede yo. Ou menm ki ta reme yon LPN ou bien yon RN, relèm mwen ka ede yo. Ou menm ki ta reme mwen je kredi yo, mwen ka ede yo, ok? Starting from October, ou menm ki gen mouve kredi, believe me, ou pral komanse santi sa, and I mean it. And also, guys, please, 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 guys, okay? Now, kounya mwen gen 90 nan nou kap gade kounya. Map mande nou, si chak moun partaje live lan, live la privé partou. Partaje la avec zanmi yo, partaje sou tout group pou mwen. Do it for me. Pa just do it même, okay? Support m kon sa. Share the live for me. Share it in groups. Share it with your friends. Ok, gen pil moun kap share mem live sa ansanm avèm. Pa share li avèm, guys, because I'm the one that's having the live. Ok, so partage l sou tout group ke nou gen, partage l sou WhatsApp, partage l ansanm avèk zanmi nou, guys. Kenbe la, thank you guys so, so much. Je vous aime. Et someone wrote something. No, Johnson, you can't say when did you taste last year. Ok, ou pa ka di when did you taste? Taste vle di goûte. Ou di kon sa ki le moun nan te goûte ane pase. Ok? So, yes guys, share the live for me. Thank you guys so much. I will see you guys this Wednesday at 7:30 p.m. Once again, I apologize about the other live. Yo te desan lot live nan paske yo te reportel. Mbakon pou ki sa yo reportel. So, you know how it is sometimes, but... Guys, have a wonderful night and God bless. Bye-bye.